know you don't.
Only a fool lets himself act around it.
little child. You are not like the others here. What do you want? Can you open the roof? It feels so stuffy in here. They were trying to take my blood, but for better or worse, that curse made it impossible. A blood curse took my wings. It was a very long fall. I remember nothing since falling into the Black Sea. Last thing I saw, the owl. Horrible grin of the owl. Yes, after losing my wings, the people here tried to tame me. I forgot the language I was born with. Now I can barely remember my own name.
What now? Let's make some more stories.
Thank you.
I'm not someone to be trifled with.
The madness cannot be shaken off so easily. You, touch the stone, should understand this. That stone is the key to the gates of the soul. It's the bell of awakening that rouses the oblivion inside. Laja. Laja. I've heard it somewhere. Who was it? Alicia. I am sorry. Laja. Oh, I remember. That's a name often used by nomads of the north. But as far as I know, they were all slain by vampires ages ago. The body of Our Lady Alicia. Raising the dead is more like Baal's speciality. Even without souls, bodies of the powerful serve him as useful vessels. Even dead saints serve him well. Or perhaps should I say that they only serve him precisely because they are dead. I hope you share their fate. Do what you've been doing all along. Destroy it. You can't do anything else anyway. Is it not enough yet? Must you be the one to do this? Grey Marks will end everything anyway. Won't you listen to the old man for once? I'll say it again. Stop. There's nothing good waiting for you here. Here, there's only decay. No mysteries, no miracles. Every effort ends in vain here.
Please.
What can I do for you, brother?
Yes, I am. Though my appearance has changed considerably. So what does a barbaric Clovian like you want from this old man? So you're still chasing after the stone? It seems that even after centuries, the foolishness of people doesn't change. The stone is not in our world anymore. It's been carried away already. Thanks to you people, really. That war you caused. The blood of tens of thousands of people was spilled in all corners of the world, and the stone was finally filled with it. The long suffering was not in vain. After countless uprisings and as many plagues, the stone has been filled with the souls of millions of people. Your emperor desperately wants that stone? Well, it's a pity, but the stone isn't here anymore. It's out of your reach now. Molagbal. The hideous lizard king. He descended to the tower on the day of eclipse and stole the stone from us. I already told you. Now even the fake Adabal is gone, and the people are finally free. If only Cesar would appear and guide you. But a man can't have everything. This is what I'm concerned about. I held the stone too long. Now I'm just an empty shell without a soul. I tell you this as a warning. Learn from the monster standing before you and stop grasping for the stone. It is? Finally. I can't stand the smelly breath of you Clovians.